iPod, running through the little bits, synced up to Ableton Live, and controlled with the push all the way there. Little bits, lots of fun.